Ladies and gentlemen, for reasons you will soon understand, the makers of this motion picture ask you not to divulge what you are now about to see to any living person. Thank you. We take you now to the independent Duchy of Grand Fenwick, the smallest country on the face of the globe. This tiny but prosperous nation, which occupies a total area of 15 3/4 square miles, lies high in the French Alps,